I don't like the search for food. It's such a problem to find good food nowadays. Back in the Garden of Eden, it was easy. Oh, here's something good to eat. Yum. Ouch. Oh, I hate thorns.
Here's something, Nana.
Oh, thank you, Jake. If I don't pick food carefully, my family will become sick. Jay had migraines because he ate foods that had man-made chemicals in them. Foods that are processed have lots of chemicals. The first shopping trip that he and his wife Lisa made to the store was very difficult.
We left the kids at home so we could look and read labels. And we were probably halfway through, and he said, "You realize we don't have any food in this buggy?" And I'm thinking, "Yeah, I know." So at that point, I was almost like, "What am I going to do?" Because I didn't have any, you know, to us, what was food? I didn't have any food. I mean, I had stuff, but it wasn't like what we were used to.
I like a lot of salads, but I like ranch dressing. So I went through every ranch dressing every brand that they had on the shelf, and couldn't find anything. I said, "Well, you know, this is going to be tough because, I mean, I love ranch dressing."
I think that trip to the grocery store was like one of the longest. It seems like we were never, but we're learning.
We've made the dressing from the recipe, and I love it. I really do. And other things we were trying to find, I figured, you know, we could eat peanut butter. Oh, peanut butter. But then again, the peanut butter that you've given us is real good. Really, really good.
Oh, some of the stuff seems to be more expensive. I mean, the sugar and the pastry flour. But then after I came home and I started really thinking about, I'm not really spending any more money because with the stuff that I'm buying, I can do so many different things with. You know, like with the quick mix, I mean, you can do cookies and breadsticks and so many different things with one quick mix because you've eliminated all your chips and all your cookies and all your other stuff that you normally would buy, and you're substituting peanuts with peanuts. You can eat peanuts, make peanut butter with peanuts, put them in cookies. I mean, you can do so many different things with them.
I mean, it's worth it. If the headaches go away, it's definitely worth it.
If you can change your diet and still have good food and food that your kids like and have better health and less headaches, then it's worth it.
Remember, if you don't understand the words on the ingredient label, don't buy it. And definitely don't eat it. Is that a snake? That got me in trouble last time. Gotta go.